Sorry. I wasn't able to show you the qualifying session there. Man. We might end up in P7 or something, eh? So that's around 4th row. Inside. But, you know, stars are always tricky. Ah, man. I wish I could do this streaming like other streamers, you know. They're not nervous at all. They're just enjoying the moment. Having a chat. Perhaps coffee sometimes. I can even afford to drink from a bottle when I'm racing, because I'm so tense, you know. But I see that they do it in the right time, though. Yeah, they do it when the distraction will not be too fatal with the race. So it's been 11 past.
11. That's the end of the session. P7.
Oh. Time there, 16.6. Magic, it's just simply magic. Well, yep. Sometimes winning is boring, yeah. Sometimes being at the last and going through all the traffic and ending up in a decent place sometimes wins the heart of the spectators. So that's why I like how what the F1 is doing right now.
18 Celsius, P7. Okay, Yonch, get ready.
Forgot to turn on the virtual mirrors, yeah? Probably better than hitting that guy.
You got a tight car on the left. Just you got a tight car on the left.
Wish me luck, boys. It's always tense.
P10.
P10, yeah? No need to push now. This is not the time to push. It's time to...
The gap behind is now 2.6.
This is the time to find your rhythm and make sure you're being attentive. Being attentive to the drivers. Watch their mistakes.
Okay, gain on the guy in front. The gap is 1.1 seconds.
Cheers for letting me know. Don't get me riled up though.
Yellow flag, caution.
The next car is the leader.
What the fuck are you talking about, mate? Sometimes I don't trust this crew, yeah?
Graham is now in the lead.
Scary what these guys are doing in front of me. We have one joker, the orange car there.
Left side. Keep to the right there.
Did we have a contact? I didn't feel that though. I hope I didn't damage my wing. Damage report.
You're breaking up, say again please.
Okay. Okay. Damage report.
Repeat, please.
What's my damage?
Position. Repeat, please. The guy behind has just done it on 17.5.
Wanted a data, a delta.
The gap in front has increased to 4.4.
I don't mind, mate. It's kind of a bummer that I had to have that.
Gary has catch it. The gap's now 5.8 seconds.
Fucking hell.
Your last lap time was at 119.1.
Kind of sketchy how he went back to the truck there. I hope he's had some damage.
Right side's clear on the right. Car right.
On your right.
could be faster than me, but you know, maybe I should let him go.
The guy ahead's lap time is 17.7.
It's out of my league, mate. It's out of my league.
Six laps.
Well, at least we're in the points, yeah? What do you think, Jimmy? I know, mate. Come on. They're in a different league, mate. You know that. Look at the lap times, mate. You're an engineer yourself. It's amazing how this guy's riding. I can see him doing counter steer in some of those tricky, difficult corners. For some reason, he might be running a high downforce at a straight line speed. It's really horrible. Let's do a normal line. Let's not try to defend.
Right guard on your right. Still there, hold your line. Still there, you are clear. Clear out.
Alright, Josh. Don't be intimidated by this new shit. We'll make it work for it.
Yep, we'll do, mate. That's the plan. Again, I know he's fast, but gain two positions, yeah? Pretty quick in the first one.
Yeah.
By the way, he bumped into me. He must have lost.
He must have lost. 119.5.
I feel like it's gonna be a very long race with these guys following me. Oh yes, they just took them each other out, so lost the two guys behind us, I think, no? Wish I had a virtual mirror.
The guy behind is now 4.1.
4.1. Okay. It's not a relaxing gap either, so. Nerve-wracking. Still cannot relax there, yeah?
Bro.
Okay. The gap in front is now 9.3.
That's a very bad lap. Oh, that was so dangerous. Fucking hey. Fucked up the exit there. on main. Fuck, did you see that? This PC's not good, mate. I need to make another one. This PC's tripping on me. Fucking hell. Oh, stupid, yeah? Fucking hell! Of all the places! Shh. Fucked up. My goodness, this piece is really getting into my nerves. Fucked up, man. Why would you pop out like that? Like a little shit. Come on, mate.
We've had a cut warning. Keep it tidy. Please, Yotch.
What's up with the... Not for long, yeah?
The gap in front is increasing. It's now 19 seconds. Halfway home. Fuel looks good.
Concentrate, mate. Think about positive things. Scary. Really scary shit, mate. Totally fucked me up. This monitor's here. I'm running out of concentration. Too many distractions, eh?
lap was at 120.1.
Scary. What is fucking wrong with you, mate? Fucking A.
Your lap time was at 118.7.
Oh, man. Almost lost it again. The rear tires may be gone now.
Behind is now 8.5.
Why am I so scared? Oh, fucking hell. See? That is the reason why I'm scared. I feel like the rear's... pit like that. Rears are already past their prime. It's not like they're not sticking anymore, but talking.
But you've just done a 13.7.
That's pretty fucked up. Baby Jesus, help me.
You've just done a 119.2. Increased to 30 seconds. We'll be warned about track limits.
Why? I'm not too worried with my pace anymore. Worried about my rear tires. It's always in this pit. So it must be a graphics issue or something. It must be really, really hot in here. Must be one of the back markers, I don't know. Or are we in third? some reason it didn't go off this time.
You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 1. Sector 2 is 1.1 seconds off the pace. You're a second off the pace in sector 3.
Very good with fuel though, yeah? How's my fuel?
We estimate 5 laps remaining on this tank. 1.9 litres per lap.
This time you responded. Amazing.
The gap behind is now 9.8 seconds.
What's my position?
Sorry mate, I didn't catch that.
What's my current position?
Two more, let's go.
Send again.
Current position.
Last lap was at 119.6.
Got some electronics problem here. Fucking. And there's it back on. 3 seconds should be okay. As long as it don't spin or anything like that, yeah? I feel like the tires, the rear tires are really sketchy now though. Just nerves it back home, man. We have one lap to go. Okay, let's go home. Is that it?
B4. Okay, that's the
chicken
finish.
Flag,
well
chicken
done,
flag.
Mate.
Good job. Very good job.
The 3 liters? Difficult to see the apex with his tires and the mirror exactly behind the apex when you turn in, yeah? It's like a blind corner.
Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour.
I'll be happy to abide. I can tire right. One more position. I thought for a second that we could bag that.
We're done. Get going.
We could get that podium over there. So anyway, I guess job well done. Maybe I have overachieved my capability. Definitely saving that one. Oh, Lord. Man. I'm pretty sure you have skipped, experienced quite a few skipped frames there. My monitor, my right side monitor, actually went black, completely off on me several times. So, fucking frustrating. Some sweats, sweaty shirt. Having said that, I think we overachieved compared to our pace. I think we were able to position ourselves in a good position compared with others. Look at that. Look at, oh shit, okay. We could have taken third if we were consistent. Pretty stingy with the safety rating too. They've just given us 0.04. maybe I can show you this result here. If you do at all care at all, but I do. I'm just taking a look at the my progress here. Look at that, pretty bad. But the thing is, iRacing have matched us with guys who have lower iRating. Yeah. So around 1.8k, and as you can see, average lap time is 18.5, which is around my fastest lap. Slightly slower than my fastest lap, but he's putting it in average. Whereas me, with all that argy pargy and drama and inconsistency, can only manage 120, and the fastest is 118.6. So yeah, pretty okay. I wouldn't say bad, but I wouldn't say it was a fulfilling race. Three championship. Next race, when is the next race? One AM. Okay. We're not going there. Okay, so anyways, that's pretty much it for today's race. Hope you enjoyed. And probably see you in the next race, yeah. I'm not quite sure if I will do a race tomorrow. But tomorrow will be the last day for Phillip Island. To be honest, I'm quite tired and I got bored with the circuit. I can no longer improve on my best lap time. So that means I'm already saturating. Unless I'll be given a whole new setup, I'll probably do better. But with all the dramas that I'm experiencing with the PC fucking up, I don't know. But I'll be looking forward to the next race. I don't know where the next race will be, but let's take a look. Let's get something to look forward to, yeah. Show you. So this is what I have. So go to setups. I haven't really done individual setups yet, you know. I wonder how it goes. Oh, the next one is Watkins Glen. I actually love that circuit. Too bad we missed Suzuka here in Laguna Seca. I bet the corkscrew exit will be very, very difficult with this car. Spa is good too. Montreal, I haven't driven that. And I don't remember the circuit very well, but I remember the second corner. This is where you usually have the drama in the F1, yeah? In Okayama. Indianapolis, nah. Monza, I hate the first chicane. Road America is also good. Nürburgring, What the? Oh yes, okay. I thought it was the big one. It's a small one, yeah. Actually, this is a very difficult circuit as well. But it's got banking curves, so I don't know how it would work out, but I will probably be relying on some of the good setups again. So yeah, that's pretty much it for this video, mate, for this stream. So cheers for watching.